A research group at TU Delft have discovered one-way superconductivity without magnetic fields, something that was thought to be impossible ever since its discovery in 1911 up until now. The discovery, published in the journal Nature, makes use of 2D quantum materials and paves the way towards superconducting computing. Superconductors can make electronics hundreds of times faster, all with zero energy loss. The researcher says if the 20th century was the century of semiconductors, the 21st can become the century of the superconductor. During the 20th century, many scientists, including Nobel Prize winners, have puzzled over the nature of superconductivity, which was discovered by Dutch physicist Kamerlingh Onnes in 1911. In superconductors, a current goes through a wire without any resistance, which means inhibiting this current or even blocking it is hardly possible, let alone getting the current to flow only one way and not the other. That the research group managed to make superconducting one-directional, necessary for computing, is remarkable. One can compare it to inventing a special type of ice which gives you zero friction when skating one way, but insurmountable friction the other way. The advantages of applying superconductors to electronics are twofold. Superconductors can make electronics hundreds of times faster, and implementing superconductors into our daily lives would make IT much greener. If you were to spin a superconducting wire from here to the moon, it would transport the energy without any loss. In the 20th century and beyond, no one could tackle the barrier of making superconducting electrons go in just one direction, which is a fundamental property needed for computing and other modern electronics. Consider, for example, diodes that go one way as well. In normal conduction, the electrons fly around as separate particles. In superconductors, they move in pairs of twos without any loss of electrical energy. In the 70s, scientists at IBM tried out the idea of superconducting computing, but had to stop their efforts. In their papers on the subject, IBM mentions that without non-reciprocal superconductivity, a computer running on superconductors is impossible.